Hey everybody, welcome back to another No Man's Sky video. I'm StickyHamster. Okay, we are gonna go to... I'm gonna go to that trading post over there. I've been there, but I wanna sell some stuff, empty out my inventory a little bit. We're going to be saving up in-game money tonight. They're called units. And maybe buy a new ship. Or find one and repair it. So I'll be popping back and forth to this thing a bunch of times tonight. Neutrino modules. Units received. Oh, nice. Let me sell all of them. Oh, that was a Starship inventory. Okay, now. Let me show you what we're looking for. Right here. See how all these are linked? See the green box around them? We're going to intensify our mining beam with another combat amplifier right here. And then I'll be able to ditch my bolt caster. I'll use the plasma launch for breaking open doors. And let me show you here. Combat amplifier, this +4. So, iridium and gold. So, every time I go to a thing to buy something, I'm going to be looking for iridium and gold. On this planet, I haven't dug up any gold yet. And then what was the third item I needed? Iron. Iron's easy to get. Let's see if there's anything I want to sell here. Nope. See that shelter over there? We're gonna go there next. Actually, we might go to this one over here to the left. That's a little further away. Never mind. Oh, there's a ship over here. Two ships. Let me go talk to them. Might be able to buy some iridium before they take off. I can't afford a ship, so I'm not even going to bother asking how much it costs. Probably more than a million. We're in iridium and gold. Item received. That other guy just took off. Since he took off, I'll go ahead and see how much a ship is just for fun. I was in a rush to look at the other ship. This is actually a nice ship. I can't afford it. 23 slots, 1.290 million. My ship is 15, that would be 23. If I had the money, I'd probably wind up buying that one. Oh well. Yeah, let's head on back to our ship. Oh, now what did this guy want again? I have to look at him, see if I've got this stuff yet. Oh, his thing that he wants changed this time. Kovac echoes something low intelligence life form. Amaratus, something power. The electronic life form is pleased to see me. Its mask lights burn an intense green while it projects two holograms onto my visor. In one, the fragments of a complex equation are made whole and solved. In another, a number is boosted, added, and multiplied. It waits for my decision. The solved equation. Or the multiplied number. Solved equation. Okay. He healed me. And he gave me a new shield. A thermal shield. That's kind of cool. In case I find myself on a hot world. Alright, thank you very much. Okay. Radiation protection falling. Another ship I can purchase some stuff from. Iridium, he only has 11, unfortunately. I'll buy him. Any gold? Nope. Here's something not marked on my map. What is that? This might be a piece for my suit. No, it's just a. It's probably gonna be. This is probably gonna be technology I already have. Yeah, I already got that. But here's something unknown. A little shelter. And
weather warning. Incoming storm.
Hey, Savager boy, how you doing tonight? Let's scan this. This must not be anything, even though it's glowing. We already have this one. Wish I could double stack those. Apparently they won't let me. That'd be cool if I could have a bunch of number threes in there. Yeah, there's nothing really in here. Maybe some credits. Oh, that was a healer.
Radiation protection. Stabilizing.
Okay, I see some knowledge over here. And some plutonium to pick up.
Radiation protection falling. Hostiles approaching. Warning. Sentinel drones activated.
I love killing the sentinels, man. What are we gonna call that? We're gonna call that flat lettuce? Flat lettuce. If anybody would like me to name anything after you in chat, that sounds like a fun thing to do. Just let me know and I'll name something after you. Call that a blob rock. Here comes another. Nope. Another sentinel coming.
Hostiles approaching. Warning. Sentinel drones activated. Hostiles approaching. Warning. Sentinel drones activated.
I don't get tired of killing the sentinels. Not at all. I call that a thumb plant. Gonna call it a thumb. Not a thumb plant, just a thumb.
Hostiles approaching. Warning. Sentinel drones activated.
Charge up our multi-tool armoring beam.
Technology recharge. Hostiles approaching. Warning. Sentinel drones activated.
One plant that I went to yesterday, the sentinels were automatically aggressive. They would scan me and just start trying to kill me. Yeah, one planet when I landed on it, in red letters it said Sentinels hostile. Or did it say hostile or aggressive? I think, I can't remember. It said one of the two, but it was in red. And the other thing that was weird about the planet, it was like a real hostile environment too, and there wasn't much stuff on it. I need to name that thing. That's a platinum tristamen. Let's charge up our plasma launcher. Would anybody like me to name this rock after you? Radiation protection. This rock right here? Let me know. I'm gonna name it something.
Hostiles approaching. Warning. Sentinel drones activated.
Okay. This is Savager Boy. There you go, man. Inventory is full. Yeah, we got enough titanium for now. Got some extra iron too. Too much carbon. That's all right. Let's head back to the ship.
Hostiles approaching. Warning. Sentinel drones activated.
This might be something new. That smoking plant. Well, it's nothing. I can't scan it. Okay.
Recharge.
Back to the trading post. Make some moolah. Iridium, please. Thank you, sir. You only have six? Well, that's lame. Got some gold? No gold? Bummer. Okay, buy my stuff. Let's see if this thing is restocked. I've killed 213 sentinels so far. I've learned 157 words. Somebody was asking yesterday, how do you know how many words you have? When you go to the Galactic Trade Network, it shows you. No Heridium. How much money we got? 650,000. Okay, we still need more Heridium. I can always get the iron whenever I want iron. It's really, really easy to get. Gold's a little harder to get. I see a plant type that I've never seen before, so I'm going to go identify it. I can complete all of the exploration on the planet. I'll get some bonuses, a lot of cash. That might be a new one too. A poker. I don't know why I called it a poker. That thing over there. Wizard's hat, we're going to call that. Oh, you can't put, you can't use like a, what you call it? A hyphen, or not a hyphen. What's the thingy? The little, when you do parenthesis, apostrophe, sorry.
Learn the word, Sticky.
Okay, that's different looking than the one I found before. And this one I might already have. This might be a bigger version of it. No. That's a big twister. Okay, here's a creature I haven't found before yet on this planet. I think.
Radiation protection. Falling units received.
And then there's another one. A hairy clawed spider. And that's a bald tall spider. I don't know. As long as you name them something, you get credit. Oh, lots of aluminum. We need to go back to the ship.
Radiation protection.
Can I manufacture a radiation shield? Okay, zinc and carbon. I need to make a micro density fabric. Okay, I need some iron.
Radiation protection offline. Weather update. Storm clearing.
Okay, I'm gonna take some damage if I don't get to my starship soon. I have a little bit of a shield protecting me, but not much in the way of radiation protection.
Radiation damage
Okay. Wait for my jetpack to recharge.
Radiation damage detected.
Okay. Iridium and gold. No gold available. Microdensity fabric. I could have made that, but whatever. Are we in our ship now? Okay. Right there. That'll help me with radiation damage. Radiation deflector towel. There we go. Uses a little bit of my inventory room, but it's okay. Let's charge up our multi-tool. If I need to charge any of this other stuff, charge the plasma launcher.
Technology recharge.
And make sure that everything else is charged good. Okay. I'm going to transfer plutonium to the ship. See if I can start improving my jetpack a little bit. Just the night. Let's see what a base jetpack costs to make. I'm gonna destroy my jetpack if I have the stuff to make another one. Well, they won't tell me what it costs to make. Well, I'm gonna destroy it anyway. I'll move it down here. Oh, they won't let me. Okay, here's what I was trying to do. I was trying to take my jetpack apart to where I don't have a jetpack. Then I was going to build a new jetpack in that slot so I could get the boost benefits. Well, I can still get boost benefits, but I want to boost the boosted benefits. I'll put that down here, I guess. So, jetpack booster. I need to start buying kryptonite. Okay. So we're buying kryptonite and iridium. Kryptonite, iridium, and gold. I can probably make a kryptonite sheet now. Yeah, I just need some iron. We're gonna go to this ruin over here. Actually, is that one we already discovered? That's the one we already discovered earlier. Land over here at this unknown thing. We'll farm up some iron too. More than likely, this will be technology we already have. This is a plant I don't have yet. I have no idea, but I'm going to call that. A green pea plant, like PEA. As the thing on top reminded me of a giant pea. Yeah, that's gonna boost my jetpack a little bit. And then once we get some kryptonite, I can make this easily. Pin formula. I wonder what pinning formula and unpinning a formula does. Oh, I know what this is. We're not going to bother with using that. Actually, I might. Actually, no, we're not going to use it. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Oh, wow. What is that? I'm going to call that an angry speed turtle. It's a dead angry speed turtle, Sticky. And that thing will attack me, that plant. It'll whip at me. We're trying to do everything on this planet for a huge credit bonus. Over 200,000. Actually, I can tell you the exact amount of the bonus. Oh, exactly 200,000. All right, that's a good place to wrap up this YouTube video. People that are watching on twitch.tv/StickyHamster, stay with us. We shall continue, and my folks on YouTube, please rate, comment, and subscribe. I would really appreciate that. You'd be helping me out. Okay.